Miralem Pjanić is a Bosnian professional footballer who plays as a midfielder for Serie A club Juventus and the Bosnia and Herzegovina national team. Pjanić was born on 2 April 1990 in Tuzla, then in the Isar Bosnia and Herzegovina to father Fahruddin and mother Fatima. He developed an interest in football through his father, a former third division footballer in Yugoslavia, and began his football career in Luxembourg following his family's arrival to the country shortly before the outbreak of the Bosnian War. While in Luxembourg, Pjanić often attended training sessions and matches with his father. At the age of 7, his father discovered that he had the talent and an interest in football and allowed his son to join local club FC Schifflens 95 in Schifflens. While at Schifflens, Pjanić drew interest from several Belgian, Dutch and German clubs, but agreed to join Metz in France in 2004. Pjanić is a Muslim. He has a son named Edin with his longtime girlfriend Josepha from Nice. Pjanić is enrolled at the University of Sarajevo, majoring in sport and physical education. Pjanić joined Metz at age 14 on a youth contract and spent approximately 3 years in the club's academy. In the 2005-06 season, he played on the under-16 team that won the Championate National Day 16 and following the season signed a 5-year elite contract with the club. He signed for side Lyon in 2008 before signing for Roma in 2011 after 3 seasons at Lyon. Pjanić agreed to a 5-year contract while the transfer fee was priced at 7.5 million plus future incentives. On 31st August 2011, Pjanić agreed a 4-year deal with Italian club Roma. For an 11 million transfer fee, he scored his first goal for Roma against Lecce. On 11 May 2014, Pjanić signed a new contract which will last until 30 June 2018. On 13 June 2016, Pjanić joined Juventus on a 5-year contract for a fee of 32 million, ending a 5-year stint with Roma. He chose the number 5 shirt to start the new season. On 10 September, Pjanić scored on his debut in a 3-1 home win over Sassuolo. On 21st September 2019, Pjanić won his 100th match with Juventus in all competitions in a 2-1 home win over Verona in Serie A. Pjanić has since been considered an integral player for Juventus, winning 3 Series A's, 2 Coppa Italias. He was also named in the 2016-17 UEFA Champions League squad for the season, for his role in Juventus's run to the final. Due to spending his childhood in Luxembourg, Pjanić became eligible for the national team and began representing the nation's youth sides. Pjanić made his senior international debut for Bosnia and Herzegovina in 2008, earning 90 caps and scoring 15 goals since. He represented the nation at their first major tournament, the 2014 FIFA World Cup. In 2015, he was ranked 55th in the Guardian's list of the 100 best footballers in the world.